Deal with the dog, so shut that shit. Ain't there some? There ain't nothing now? I thought there was something back here. Could have sworn. Well, let's go to hell. Hello. You dead. Mean. It's like a corpse I could shoot. Had a thing in it. Might be farther in. Aw, hell nah. I hate this, I can't see. Fuck. That was not smart. Stop it. Stop shooting me. Hear one trotting around. But I can't see nothing. So it kinda sucks. Damn, you did. I don't walk by. All right, here we are in hell. Let's get some stuff to bust up. Yeah. Got charcoal pine resin. It's fine, I guess. No, at the barrels. God damn. Oh, I can't do that. It's all right. Well. Get away from me, Loretta. No. No. You scare me. Get away from me, Betty. Betty, you bitch. I missed. Ah. All right, got rid of the main bitch. This ain't as bad as I remember. Estus shards, use that later on. Alright, don't go down there yet. Fuck, I remember how to do this area. Ah, you bitches! Pokey stick. Hello, housekeeping. Damn, turn on some lights. Golly, it is dark. I forgot about you. Stop it. Try not to fall down. Don't think I fall down there yet. Or do I? God damn, it is dark. So I do gotta fall down. Is it so goddamn dark? Lord, give me light. Yay, soupies. Yes. Boy. Praise the sun. Do I have to aim up? I don't got the praise the sun emote. Damn. Fuck. Alright. Bitch. Come at me, dark boy. I did not. That sounded hella racist. I meant like it is dark in here. Not calling him dark boy. Fucking God. Scaring the shit out of me, you deserve that. Do I go down here yet? Fuck. Remember how I did this. Anything else down here? Nope. Let's see. Down here, that goes over top that area. It's down there. Over there. Let's go this way. Just for funsies. Hello, what a nice bridge. Looks like some nice people coming to greet us. Hello. Oh, he's dead. So sad. Yep, it's not worth it. I saw them on the roof. Now remember my past experiences. Damn, you both suck. Holy shit. Had so many chances to kill me, but they couldn't. Looks like a nice draw. Hello. You did. Open sesame. What a nice place. You gotta come down from there, sir. Come on, you can do it. Come here. Ugly motherfucker. Let's see. So you go that way, you go down there. You go across there, out there, meet up there. This way is just a shortcut. But I'm trying to make content, so let's go the hard way. Come on, I know you're hiding. Oh wait, did they already drop? Oh shit, yeah, these. Any goodies up there? Now I gotta check. Guess I can't remember. It's been like 4 years since I played Dark Souls 3. There was nothing. Well, that was a wasted trip. So we got the bitch on the bridge. Got people in the houses. Ah, fucking bleed. God damn you. Fuck you too, holy shit. Oh, my controller disconnected. Fucking. Come on, connect. No, God, connect, please. I'm begging ya. Connect. No! God fucking shit. That had to happen. Alright, my controller batteries just died on me. So, I'm gonna go replace those. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sometimes I hate having an Xbox One controller. Shit like this happens. Where's that second fucker? Damn, I missed this. What the fuck? You good, sir? Leave him up there. He seems fine. Alright. Ugh. fucking bitch with your bleed. How much poise does she have? Beretta, fuck you! Die! You deserved that, fat bitch. Come at me. Come at me. Swing, mother. Swing, motherfucker. Got the other goodie. Man, look at this sad, sad motherfucker. Sit your ass down. Or I will. Follow me, Buzz. Ah, oh, you gremlins. Fucking god. Let me hit you. I might actually die, holy shit. Fucking bitch. Where is this? There you are. I see you. Getting me today. All right, back at it. Fucking bitch of bleed, you motherfucker. Run away. I might need a shield for this area. Still the best shield. Yeah, now my button's broken, so I can't use it. Get away from me. Nope, fuck that. Damn, that was lucky. Oh, housekeeping. Oh, it's just a rest area. Stay away, Loretta. Fucking let me get my souls. Nope. Stay away, bitch. No, don't lag. I swear to sweet baby Jesus. You lag. How the fuck do I get up there? There's a back entrance, wasn't there? Ah, how did I fuck that up? Fucking Got me stuck. You fat bitch. God damn it. Care no more. Away. Oh, you. No! Right as I was planning something. You are such a bitch, Loretta. No more bleed. Whack me, book. Die, motherfucker, die! Yeah, how you like that, huh? Roll your fat ass around. Is there anything up here I actually needed? Yeah, there it is. Hold that for a titanite shard. Wow, that was not worth it at all. That, but do I do? Come here. Okay. I'm not trying to get invaded, no. Let's grab the bonfire. Not gonna rust yet. So I don't wanna spawn Big Bertha again. Hate bleed. Bleed damage sucks. Anything in here I missed? Yes. Yes. Bitch, Bertha. Over here. How do I get that? Need to get the items, otherwise they'll pain me all day. Let's have a look see over here. What's going on? Oh, this path, there we go. No, not X, push one. A titanite shard. Here and ember up. I should get invaded. Yep, there we go. Hello. Nice to meet you again. Last time I saw you, you killed me a lot. But I think I'm better at the game now. Swing, motherfucker, swing! Magic. some mighty big boys. Stop healing. It's annoying. How's it feel when you can't heal? First try. He has now been vanquished. Right, that way is the cemetery place. This path. Maybe up there. We're gonna need to go up to the other bonfire. I really want to run. I do not want to fight Bertha again. Ooh, what's this doing? Nah, that's not a bridge. Run, run, as fast as you can. You could probably catch me, not very fast. This path. Well, may as well heal up. Damn, you are a bitch. A dead bitch. Ooh, fire gem, that's nice. How would you hit me through a wall? To the guy to make friends with him so I don't get immediately attacked. I think it's over here. I knew it. I knew it. I looked at it and I was like, oh wait, that's an exploding barrel. It's kind of mean of you. You shouldn't do that. Not very nice. Get up there. Nyet. Nyet. Damn. We both missed, but then I got a backstab. So it didn't really matter. Dead. Got that. How do I get up there? That's the real question. Well, try going this way again. again. It's been 4 years since I've last played, so I don't quite remember everything about it. Got 18,000 souls on me. Luckily, I've killed everything in the area. Corpses galore. Alright, so what I thought was that area. That was this area. So, we'll see. Here. I try not to get hit. The ashes. Gotta get that too. You almost killed me though. God damn his aim. Damn. I cannot see him. Get up there. God damn it. Hate how I can't see. Screw it. That's the way to the boss battle, isn't it? So, did I remember? I think I did, actually. Ah, shit. It's not every day. Are you hitting me from over there? Stop that shit. It's annoying. Oh my god, so. Hold on. Fuck, I don't remember. Hate it. Was the boss room? Yeah, it was that giant tree. I remember that. But then the other area, well, it's like a cave system or prison area. For the cleric. So we'll go that way instead, I guess. I'm not trying to do another boss battle right away. Dude, I was trying to roll. You don't gotta hit me. Bitch. There we go. Then this is it. All right, I got it. I remember now. Get our pyromancer buddy. Hello, my caged friend.
Aha, unkindled are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
Hell yeah. Ah,
most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Yeah. Here, you kill that guy. That area, that's the demon guy with onion bro. Yeah, those annoying little shits. That way is the flower area, I think, again. Because, yeah. So that was the boss arena. I knew it. I'm gonna look for the patrol to go around. Come on, Dougie. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Or did I? How do you like fire? Yeah. Not so nice, is it now? Ahaha, bitch, serves you right. Oh, damn, I thought she fell. Alright. Should have just fallen down. The sewers. Icky. Fuck it. I'm coming. Hold your horses. Got my ass in your face and now you're mad. You It's dark. It's scary. Stop it. Let me kill you. Die. Spooky. It's a lot scarier without the shaders on. It is locked. Alright, where's the giant rat monster? I know, he's coming. Damn, that hurt. Stop it. Ah, oh, hell yeah, finally. I need that shit. Alright, we got the bug bite ring. Spoopy stuff going on. Shortcut unlocked. Anything else down here? Does not look like it. Where do I find that key? God, I don't remember doing it. Well, time for these bitches. Let's lure them out. Come at me. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Oh shit, they have a long aggro range.
Enkindled, are you? Oh, no matter. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up at you here in this land. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traps you'll face there, enough death to leave you broken. If, then go on ahead.
All right. Let's go get our princess. God damn it. I need to get the lock, don't I? Where the fuck do I get that? I forgot. Hello. You are bitches. A luring skull. So where the hell do I get it is the question, because I go fight the tree guy over there, fight the demon guy over there. Let me do a quick Google search. Yeah, I'll show it after the video. Don't remember there being anywhere. around. Oh wait, no, I think we get the key from the demon, maybe?
I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Siegvert, my boy.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
Yes.
Well, whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some... But I have to find a way. This lift only goes down. Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
I know how to do this. See, look at my big brain. Should be one coming down. Did you see that? Smart. Oh, I was supposed to drop down there, wasn't I? You can do it on the way down. Hello, big boy.
Who are you?
Yo, mama.
Any time. I help.
Is there anything up here I need? Don't think so. Alrighty. Oh fuck, I fucked up. Wrong side, god damn it. God, where the fuck am I? Well, this don't look too good. We are. Can't wait for them to pass. Gonna take a sippy and then we're gonna run. Yes, man. Fuck you, get away. Sigvard, help. Was I supposed to be down here? Let's go get my souls before I do this. Just like magic, they are gone. Where the hell are my souls? You bitch. Did Sivarg steal my souls?
Hmm.
I got it. Don't worry. Hello, onion boy.
Don't disappear like that. You had me duck, but thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
It's not that demon down there, let me tell you.
On some day, I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what
you
happened.
Fell. That's what happened.
Anyhow,
you fail.
Do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice. I've got to you.
I have a plan, Sigvard. A plan. Just gotta have faith. Let's go kill that motherfucker. Jump.
No! You should have waited! Well, I, Sigvard of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your
Come on, Sigvard! I'm probably gonna die. Damn, that almost killed me. Oh shit, this is not looking good. Oh, I did it. We did it, Sigvard. We did it, my boy.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword. Well, the only thing to do,
All right. Now let's get some loot. Nothing right there. Our chairs over there. Stuff over here. Nice little club. Anything over here? Just double checking the area. I've got two bitches up in there. I see you. Or not. Thought it would be a trap. Guess not. This is the trap one. Do 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 do. Come on. Damn, you suck. God damn. Got me acting paranoid and shit. Stay down. This was a bad idea. Not need lag right now. Alright, that's one of them. Let's buff up one more time. One more divine blessing and go get a rest. Die, bitch. Alright, that's the two of them. That's the hard part for this area. Because they're just coddled together. That's difficult to kill them. Ooh. Nothing that way. Just go up. Thing over here. What's this do? Sure, why not? Not very heavy right now. Dark and scary. All right, none of those are much better. Lower thing right. Hell yeah. Alright, let's shortcut to the boss. Any loot? Nope. Alright, let's do this tree guy. Level up, go back to Fire Link actually. Yep, level up, and then take on the tree boss. Then once I'm done with the tree boss, stop the stream and do some Google searches to find that key.
Welcome, husband. Very well, then take.
Some endurance. Just do all endurance for some. shit I was supposed to. What is that? Say that goes up there. Yeah, fuck it. Doesn't really matter.
Hello.
Good for you. Except for that. And those. How do I get up there? Oh, I see, I got it. Just too dark for me to see anything. There's something. Scythe. Alright, let's go. Imaginary wall. Windy. Right, let's heal up. And burn. Alrighty. Buff ourselves. We're gonna kill these guys to begin with. So I'll make a run for it. Thank you for the follow. Can't really pay attention to it right now because I'm in the middle of a boss fight, but thank you. You are the first follower of the channel. I'm surprised you've been watching this entire stream. So thanks a lot, and I'm sorry I can't fully pay attention because all you can see. God damn it, lag.
No.
Gotta remember how to do this boss fight. Alright, what's the next one? It's on his pussy. Come here. Ah. Forgot about the drop. How am I? Doing good. This is okay. Boss fight. Not too hard. Not too easy. It's kind of annoying. quick. It's hard to look at chat when I'm doing this. Shit. Come on, get up. Oh, god damn it, don't. Hit. God damn, motherfucker. Stop it. God, you are annoying. Holy shit. No. Gonna kill me, it will not. You cannot kill me. Oh, maybe you can. We will see. How hard is it to die? The last one. See it. Damn, he really just laid on me. Stand up. There. Annoying boss fight. Rotted great wood. Done. It's like probably not as annoying as the giant tree in Dark Souls 1.
That's still pretty annoying.
Alright, come on. Let's go get our bonfire, talk to our boy. How we killed him. Yeah, right about that. Got that. Happens if we pray. Eh, why not? The covenant. Light the bonfire. Anything else in here? It does not look like it. Alright, let's see what else is there here.
That.
Just did that. Demon. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream here. Thanks for watching.
I'm gonna do some Google searching,
see where I can find that key. And next stream will probably be tomorrow. So, see you then.